Hey, Squeeze, what's going on? Welcome back to Pokemon. So today we're gonna be fighting the gym here. Also, I think there may be a rare Pokemon, I'm not sure, in one of these buildings, supposedly. I'm not sure if that was this town or another town. We'll look around, so we'll make sure that we find that. It doesn't look like I can do that yet. If I can get to the gym, that would be good. That would be good. It's up here. Right over here. Here we go. Wonder what's in that Pokeball. Kind of interested. We'll see. Let me get my Oh, wrong thing. Also, Roselia was trained up a little bit, so that's good. We should probably not have. Wait, no, it can't. Oh, it can't hit. Okay. Alright, I have to do this again, I guess. There we go. Lovely. Okay. I swear, if I just had to, like, go on that path. Actually, no, I think the tires would respawn. Alright. I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Aileen. Or however you say it. I don't really know what it means to be strong, or how I got to be be strong. I thought it was be the. Okay, whatever. Be the gym leader, but I will do the best I can as gym leader. I can take battling very seriously whenever you're ready. Okay, let's get it. Let's get it. You're about to get wrecked, yo. Gonna get destroyed. Okay, so we'll have Meepew out. He's gonna do pretty well, I think. That's psychic. I think I'm gonna be doing neutral. Not entirely sure. It's fighting psychic or something like that. Oh, nice. That was nice. Shoot. Watch my health here. Watch my health! That was close. Okay, it should do some damage. A decent amount. Oh, shoot. It does do neutral. Okay, Psychic Ghost. Okay, Ghost. Okay, we can do some dark damage, and Set can get some of those. Alright, I'm also faster, so that's good. I could also possibly have out, the Skull. There's that. It's nice. Serious damage with that. Okay, now we can have Meepew out. I'll take a chance to heal Meepew, and then I'll attack. So this first turn is gonna be just like sitting here, I guess. Okay, let's heal up real quick. You know, we'll use a super potion. We should be fine. It shouldn't be very effective, I don't think. Yeah. Great. Okay. I'm pumped. I'm pumped! Okay. We'll do that. Always hold on! Oh my god! That was very worrisome there. I did, like, nothing. Alright. I guess we'll have the Skull out. Even though he's super high level. He can't do any damage to the Skull. Okay. Alright, this is not gonna be super effective. That won't be super effective either. We'll just use the Shadow Sneak, I guess. All right. He's at half health. We should be fine. We'll disable him for that. You're not gonna be able to do that again. Oh my god! Freaking wreck everything! Freaking dirtbag, man flea. He's disabled with that. We'll heal up here. Yes, that should heal me all up. There we go. Hopefully he's disabled with Rock Tomb. Won't do any damage to us. It's energy, but it failed. Nice, that's what I like to hear. And we'll just Shadow Sneak from now on. Okay, there we go. And probably one more hit, I'm guessing around there. One or two more hits. Let's see. Yeah, probably one more. Why are you still using Focus Energy? You can't do any damage to me, Manflea. God, the revenge of Manflea is very sad. Very sad, say the least. I'm very disappointed. What the heck? What just Oh, did I hit? Oh, it's speedy, okay. I'm like, it sounds a lot quicker. I didn't think I was pressing anything. Oh, Lucario. It said he's a claw. Get it, because Lucario. Oh shoot, I wanted to use someone else. Okay, that works. Oh, he's level 32. Oh. Alright. What is Lucario? He's just straight fighting rock? A fighting steel. Yeah, okay. Oh man, that did a lot of damage. We'll disable him on that. Shoot. Let's get someone else in. He's fighting. We could do quad damage with Nade. Yeah, we can do quad with Nade. Hold on! Here we go! Come on, Nade. Come on, Nade. Bud. Hold on! No! No! Are you serious? I am so freaking salt! You are going to die. Freaking garbage. Does so much freaking damage. God dang it. God dang it. This is stupid. That makes me mad. Whatever it happened. Can't change it. So freaking strong. It does so much freaking damage. Come on. There we go. Dirtbag. Freaking Lucario. Let's go fight him. Well, looks like it's Reyn time. Okay. God dang it. Okay. Oh, nice! We got Fly. Or we're allowed to use it. I'm not sure where we get Fly. Probably right out of here. Hopefully soon. And also, supposedly there's a rare Pokemon somewhere around here. I think. That's what someone said. I'm not sure if that was in this town. I just saw the comment on a video. I'm not entirely sure. We'll find out. I'll travel down there. Okay. But I guess we have to go to the Pokemon Center. Give her an aid. Oh, man. You better give me the HM. Hi, Pog. Please, can you help me? Some Team Galactic goons took my Pokedex away from me. I need your help to get it back. I'll be waiting in front of the warehouse. Please come. Okay, so it looks like we have to go to the warehouse and get all that sorted out real quick. I will first go to the Pokemon Center. Well, we should probably see if there's any. I should talk to like everyone in like a house. I do want to test that out though. I want to go to the game corner, check that out. But it's gambling, so I'm not allowed. I automatically want to go out into a casino and gamble my life away. All right, Nade. God dang it. And we'll move around Pokemon. Okay, well, I guess we can just keep Reyn in the party. What? Don't know why I did that. Goodbye. God dang it. Gun. Seventh. Okay. Hey, we're still above. We still have more alive Pokemon than dead Pokemon, so that's pretty positive. You gotta think. You gotta be a little bit optimistic, to say the least. Yeah. Also, he was trained before this, so. Another thing. Pretty nice because I wasn't gonna use them because supposedly the next gym's water. So that one guy was like, hey yo, I'm the water gym leader. I was like, I'm best friends with this gym leader. Okay. Up here. Okay. Super rare. Baneri. See, there's this Pokemon I like someone to look after. A Porygon! Oh, nice. I'm no trainer. Oh. Let's see, I already have a whole team. All right, goodbye, Reyn. Level. Why does he just have like a random Porygon? Isn't like Porygon in like computers and stuff? I think that'll make the Porygon happy. Those. All right, let's see. Yes. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Porgogo! And then we need an R. Porgogo. Porgo. I think it's redundant to call him Porgogo. I mean, I can call him, like, it's redundant in his name, like, to have just two goes. But we can call him Porgogo. I think that's fair. Am I wrong with that? I don't know. It just seems kind of like it's hard to like look at. I don't like how it looks, but I like Porgo. Whatever. All right. I think it's right here. She said she would be right outside the warehouse. Was that the other thing? Was that on this, the other side? I hope I get fly soon. I really need fly. It must be over here. And then after that, I want to figure out where the heck to get, the coin case. Help me remember those horrible people. They tried to steal research. I ran into them and they took away. They're right in front of you. Let me team up and battle the with me. Okay. That seems pretty easy. Oh, let's do it. It's time to get wrecked, yo. Well, them to get wrecked. Not us. They're in the exact same pose. Aw. Oh, what freaking scrubs. What freaking scrubs. I was right. I'm smart like that. You see, I'm smart sometimes. Flying. Yeah, they're flying poison. Oh, shoot. Who was that on? Maybe you? Okay. It was kind of confusing because it was like in the middle of the two teams. Wow, she's only level 25. Ugh. That's sad. And here we go. That should take him down tremendously. Tremendously. There we go. We'll try it again. Hopefully we snap out of our confusion soon. Krogunk. Ah, Krogunk's so cool. We can use it on Krogunk. Get rid of that. Looks like they're going after a Clefairy, so that's good. Oh shoot, does that do... Okay, Okay, that didn't do too much damage. Oh shoot, she's dead. Yep. Goodbye, Clefairy. I want a Clefairy. Clefairies are cool. Kadabra. Okay, this will be good. Even if I don't do damage, he can do damage. So that is very good. We'll get rid of the Zubat here. Hopefully, possibly, maybe. Maybe. Come on. Okay, I just hurt myself. It does the tiniest bit of damage, so it's not a big deal. Yeah, it looks like Kadabra's like doing most of the damage currently. Thank you. Nice. Yes. Yes! You're about to get wrecked, yo. You're gonna die. I'm telling you, you're gonna get wrecked, and you're not gonna be very happy. They only have, like, one type of Pokemon. I don't understand. They should have, like, a variety of Pokemon, because after I send Mapew out, then they're gonna get wrecked. Oh, wait. What type is this? Oh, it's dark poison. Or is it just straight dark? I didn't realize that. I thought it was just straight poison. Okay. We want to check out Porygo. Try to check him out. Let's see what he can do. Oh, he looks amazing. Load raised. Okay. Alright, that's not too bad. We can deal with that. But let's see. Why did I do that? I forgot. Wait, let me check his moves. Real quick. So what does Magnet Rays do anything? Come on, Zaf. Let's get it going, yo! Oh, you're about to get wrecked. Look how big Zaf is. He's ginormous. You're about to get wrecked, yo. Here we go. This should do some damage. At least hopefully. Yeah, it should do. What? What? Okay, we got this. There we go. Hitting it. Bam! Zafe with a kill! Nicely done. Okay, we're not gonna get too much experience out of this, unfortunately. Seriously, that thing was dark? I guess it is. Thought it was poison, just straight poison. No, whatever. Oh, that stinks. Oh, I get it! Because he had a skunk Pokemon. A funny. You get it? Funny? No. It's not funny. Alright. Take it. Take your Pokedex. Those things we had in the warehouse already been moved. Rust City. We'll say, you'll get yours and run like the grunts we are. What's going on? Why is Team Galactic out in the streets like they own the place? Fog, thank you sincerely. Would have been lost without my Pokedex. Wow. It's always Professor Rowan this, Professor Rowan that. Talk about a teacher's pet. Freaking scrub. Don. Here they show rare Pokemon to visitors there. Have no fear, I have come running. I heard of children fending with the Team Galactic. It turns out, of course, to be you. Oh. It's that funny man from Jubilife. Okay. You insult me to my face. I'm terribly sorry. Team Galactic took my Pokedex. So I was, okay, should be going now. Be wary of Team Galactic. It isn't of no matter. More interest is the criminal's behavior of Team Galactic. They attempted to steal the belongings of a child. The scale of their criminality, it seems... Okay. Needs investigation. Come with me and we'll take a look. Alright, let's go in. What's up with the other Team Galactic area? He is necessary for us to go on. For the time being, we can't give a chase to those who ran away. That's unfortunate. I wanted to get rid of these criminals. This hidden machine. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, nice. I like it. I don't have to run everywhere. Game corner has been transferred to something. Okay, there we go. Grab fly. Who are we gonna teach that to? I guess Sad. Sad's the only one. Is Sad the only one who can? We'll see. I don't think I have anyone else with like wings or anything. Yep. Does Skull can't fly? I guess he's a ghost, so you can't really fly on him. Okay. So 90. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna get rid of wing attack. Unfortunately, it's not 100 accuracy, but does it do anything else for you? Well, unfortunately, it takes two turns to take part, but I think it's worth it, because people can't attack you when you're in the air unless they use like something like thunder, and then you get like destroyed. Okay, is there anything else? At least for right now. Nothing else. Okay, so... we will go... He said something about the game corner. I really want to check out the game corner.